who gave their lives so that we can be free.